man is ugly.
Unit heading up to the code 3 chase. Suspect was last reported southbound.
Atlanta's ugly.
Blaze, I heard you got in a shootout the other night. What's good?
You never get that shootout. That was a rumor, you know what I mean? The shootout, bro.
You lying.
Who tell you that? Where you heard that from?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry
about
it.
People talk.
In the streets, I talk bullshit, you know what I mean? No shoot up, no good guy, you know? No easy. You know? The people were shooting, though, you know what I mean? But, you see?
You wasn't in it.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't have nothing to do with it,
man. No.
Now, you know I know you now.
Nobody shoot nobody.
Okay.
You see?
Go up in this thing and see what's popping, bro.
All right, bro. Let's go check it out. Bro, they hot out there, ain't they?
They ain't gonna catch me, though. That's for sure.
Man. Girl was smoking, wasn't she?
Yeah, oh yeah. You got the numbers, though, didn't you?
What?
You know what
do
time
I?
You know what time it is. Show them how them Zulus do.
Zulus, baby.
Put hey. Another one up in them. Part of the lifestyle. That's all right.
Habit I got to have, bro. We're going to check out this eclectic spot, right?
Yeah. My homeboy was telling me about it, man. Said be some bad women up in here, boy.
You think they ready for Zulus, bro?
They going to have to be, because I'm going to put one up on you.
Somebody hit me the other day for a rendezvous. Was it the bitch that fucked the good and the dungeon crew? Let's say her name was Susie Screw, cause she screwed a lot. Making a nigga hit that chunk at legitimate spots. Not no parks, back seats, or things of that nature. Had to hate your player. I'm digging the hoe down, never said I hate her. Straight later, slayed the bitch like Darth Vader. Made her from Collie Park and Fed, all the way down to Decatur. Like Jada, her whip was sharp and sporty, that was shawty. Saved the snake on eggs in a Beamer 840. It's foggy. I went to the crib to call her, but she lost me. My baby mama beat me, 7 o'clock is gonna cost me. But I still wanna cut her though, maybe she had to work. I called her in the mall, wearing a real tight skirt. She was fine as fuck, I wanted to sex the hoe up. She said, let's hit the parking lot so I can sick your duck. I say, cool, I really wanted to cut you, but this will do. I gotta pick up my daughter, plus my baby mama beat me too. She said she understood and everything was kosher. I gave her a little Will CD and a fucking poster. It's like that now, it's like that now. You better go and get the hoe about your back.
Like somebody calling me.
A big boy. Hello.
Hey, Wagwan King.
Yo, dog, see, I tell me, say, him stick you up?
Yeah, that's him.
John, no, dog. I be seeing the nigga broken into people's house, you know what I mean? I look a thief, you know?
Yeah, that's the nigga that be breaking into people's crib around the neighborhood.
Yo, me know some make the pussy boy a few times, you see? But if anything, we gonna see him again. We have to buck him somewhere again, you see?
One of them shots must have hit. Yo, you know, we have to get this bread up for reality, too.
Yo, no worry, dawg. We'll soon get up some paper, dawg. We're gonna line up something soon, you see? Now watch that, man.
Alright, bless up.
Yo, Tom, let's see how right, man. I'll shoot you back here.
Alright, bless up.
Man, you fine. I love your eyes. Yeah, I heard about women with purple lipstick. Yeah, man.
What you hear about purple lipstick?
I just heard. I can demonstrate better.
What's this? What's this?
So,
I thought you was... What's how you gonna holler at my homie? And me too.
But I ain't calling at nobody. I'm just doing, it's customer service.
Anyway.
Customer service?
So what did this tattoo right here mean? What
you get that? It's all nature.
Oh, nature?
I love nature.
So you mother nature?
Yeah, something like
I'm father time, baby.
Today, I like together, them purple we can make... lips.
Thank you.
So anyway, man, like I was saying, so what's up with that earring? I like it, man. I find it very attractive.
You got a lot of these traits.
I do. I find you attractive. You the most important thing.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So,
did you want a drink?
May I help you?
No. Go on, goddamn. Continue cutting.
I'm like, you know, you standing here. You must want something.
I want this. And I thought she wanted this. But I guess not.
Anyway, what you doing later on?
Nothing, just
when
work.
You get off. Work. And when you get off, you working?
Mm-hmm. I don't ever stop working. My grandma.
Oh, you got a second job? Yeah. Oh, that'd be a third job, huh?
Yeah. I don't stop working.
Dang, so I ain't got time to get inside your mind, huh?
No, not really. It takes a lot more than just talking.
Oh, talk? Oh, well, I can put it into action. I told you I'm father time, Mother Nature.
Yeah, but that's true. Nobody still, but that's like a piss, you know what I mean? Yeah. So talk to me, yeah.
Bye, liar.
Bitch, I know Blade did that shit.
Everybody do.
I mean, you can't sit on here and tell me that he didn't, bitch. You mean to tell me you don't know that?
Blade is something else. He a character.
Yeah, what's good, King?
Ain't shit another day, another dollar. What's man, the deal?
Gee, let me tell you, man. I've been having nightmares about this nigga Bishop, man.
A word?
Yeah,
get
man.
Out of here.
Man.
The nigga spirit haunting you?
The nigga. Every night, yo. I ain't slept in like 2 days. I had to fuck around and take them goddamn Zans I got from his ass.
Well, I'm going to talk to you about that one day. I'm going to pull you to the side and we're going to have a discussion about that. You know what I mean? Because that's another part of the game that a lot of cats don't know. But well, what's up, yo? Why the block looking dry like this, man? Where your soldiers at?
I don't know, man. I don't know where the fuck this nigga at. I told him in the exact time to fucking meet me out here. I don't see him out here.
Yo, you may
everybody
have to play
the, out here but that nigga.
You may have to play the block right now, man, because I seen a couple cats coming up looking for some work.
Yeah, yeah. Anybody hey, up that there, look so. That nigga Blaze right there, though.
Sure is that little nigga right there. I got to holler at that nigga, too, later on.
Hell yeah, man. I'm finna go holler at him right now. I'm finna go back on the block.
It was hot as a motherfucker out here, yo.
No, Atlanta,
so I'm
going to
holler at you. You already know. Call at me.
Atlanta's ugly. East side is ugly. West side is ugly. South side is ugly. Atlanta's ugly. East side is ugly.
What up, boy?
Bumba Club. What up, Quinn?
Yeah.
Yo, man. Shit. Yo, guys. Damn, why go on? Everything good?
What the fuck is up with you? I've been hearing your name all through this bitch.
No, man, that's some fuckery I go on. You know rumors, but you know some nah, I got lights here, you know what I mean? So, it's easy. So, we'll have to go bust a little move on somebody, you know?
I heard that shit was over the pack, Sonny Gallo pack.
You know about that pack?
Yeah, I was moving the shit too.
Me and my boy supposed to get the pack, but he got stick. Somebody robbed him. And he made me lick down the wrong person, you know
wrong
what I mean?
Wrong person.
Lick down the wrong fucking person.
Aw, man, innocent y'all hit the person. Wrong one.
Wrong person. And he gonna call me when he downtown by the Jamaican restaurant. He gonna say, boom, he see the nigga. So we follow the nigga and we bust shots at him. And know I'm catching ball two times,
yeah,
you know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah, 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 yeah. So come on, man. You know, Sonny don't play that shit, man. I had to tell my partner that, man. We finna go collect this money right now. This shit is not a game. Sonny ain't playing with these niggas,
okay,
man.
So Biggs, he working for Sonny?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, because he told me he was gonna get a food and then he gonna give me something so I can eat. I ain't know who's coming
from. That was off our plate. That was our plate. You feel me?
I know.
So y'all gotta get that shit back immediately. And speaking of that, man, tell me why I took a nigga out the other night, yo. Shit been fucking with me like crazy. I keep seeing the man, yo. Keep seeing the man. So I'm like, fuck this shit. But we went in there and stole this van. Got the motherfucking money. You know how we rocking the shop, baby.
Yeah.
So look, man, I'm finna head up to the block, see where the fuck these niggas at.
Yo, yeah, I read. I'm about to go back over there with them few females.
Oh,
and
you
shit.
With some females?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, get that money, you hear me?
Yeah, money done.
Finna
know.
Go get this check.
Remember, I don't hear nothing, you heard?
For sure, I got you.
Yeah, money.
Yeah, so like I was saying about that earring in your ear, I mean in your nose. Hold on, my line. Yeah, hello? I can't hear you. Hold on, let me go outside. Hey, you over there for me?
I
what?
Well, I see it all on the camera. Y'all got you.
How you gonna let this nigga cock block, baby? I thought we had a bond. I tell you what, though. I'm gonna holler at you. That number that you gave me, is it good?
Yes, good.
You say you doing customer service. Now I want to be your number one customer.
Okay.
I got some business to handle. I'm gonna holler at you, okay? I'll be calling you maybe tomorrow.
Okay.
12 o'clock.
I ain't up there, but okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we'll get you a shot of brown. Okay, listen. Come over here and tell this young lady what y'all want.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Hold on,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, what's good, man? Yo.
Shit, man. What the fuck you been up to, man? I've been hearing some good shit, man.
Yo, listen, man.
You still savage out here, huh?
I ain't know. But I got a bang out with niggas, too, man.
Bang out?
Yo, real talk, nigga. 1-2 yard niggas. You know what I'm saying?
Some 2 yard niggas?
Yeah, man. Then it's a Spanish nigga. You know what I'm saying? But the Spanish nigga is funny, though, because I broke in the spot. I ain't know it was in the joint, you know?
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? He came out, then it just started hard. You know what I mean?
So where these niggas be at? Yo, you know I brought the whole team out here, man.
Really?
You know we need to join forces, my nigga.
Yo.
But listen, though.
What up?
Yo, who is this Gallo cat, yo?
I don't know who that nigga is.
Some nigga named Sonny Gallo or some shit like that, my nigga. Like, supposed to be supplying most of these niggas out here, yo. I seen some duck-ass nigga around the corner and some motherfucking bitch got them to talking about him. Like, it was a yard nigga, too.
Work?
Word, facts. Oh,
shit. I don't know nothing about that.
Fact, yo. Hold up. Look at shit, yo. That's that nigga?
That's the nigga that was, yo, that's the nigga we was banging, I was banging out with. And he was with some old fat turtle looking nigga, man. Like real nigga shit, he had a little Kango on anything, man. But then again, I robbed the nigga too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you left that part out.
Yeah, I robbed the nigga too. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You already know, no, man.
No, I'm sorry, my nigga.
You know what I'm saying? You already know.
Seeing you all day. What the fuck? That's the yo.
You already know.
Word.
You know what I mean? Cooking in the stove, baby
man,
boy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, man. We gonna have to jump on something soon.
Yo, all
man.
Day, my nigga. You already know.
Yeah, I told you I was out at the club. Hello. Yeah. Want me to do what to the booty? Oh, yeah, for real? Damn, okay, all right, I tell you what, man. Give me about 15 minutes, man, wrap up stuff here, man.
What's going on, big man, homie?
Yeah, what's
up? Let me get a cigarette from you, man.
Yeah, I ain't got no cigarette. Yeah, hey, listen.
You got no cigarette?
Yeah, no, I ain't got no. Yeah, so what you want me to do to it now? Yeah. So,
man, where the girls at, man?
Yeah. Oh, hold on.
What? Where the girls at, man? Man, they got any shit in here today, man.
They come on Fridays, man. Yeah, so look. Yeah, anyway. What you want?
Damn, you gonna ignore me, motherfucker.
Oh,
I tell you what, I want everything but them shit-ass drawers you got on.
God damn.
Give me everything. Like I want these goddamn
not my shade, man. Come on, not my shade. Baby,
give me the goddamn wallet,
baby,
man.
I'm
where the wallet?
I'm
hurry up and probably blow your goddamn balls off, man.
Goddamn, what you want? Man, shit. Damn.
Don't we free and all that play shit?
Goddamn. Play. Nigga, ain't nobody.
Give me shut your damn
God
mouth and give
damn,
me your
damn,
head.
Hey, can I get my condom?
Hell no, fuck your condom.
I got the fucking
condom. Give me the reins off your head.
Is the reins too? God damn, you want the flyer too?
Hey, oh, that was my nigga right now.
God damn, man, you got mad dirt out there and
hey,
shit.
Hey, man, it's all good, man. This
God
the dirt
sound. Man, how you been, man?
What's up, man?
God damn.
What's up, man? You
good,
man. Find the money, bro. What you do?
All this dirt fucking up my fucking shoes and shit, man.
Man, it's the dirty south, but you here now?
Yeah, man, I don't know about this life,
you here. One
man,
thing I'll finish on you,
this what we came back to.
We don't rock no haircut like you, bro.
Oh, my bad, man. You know I'm a rude nigga anyway, man. This is my nigga shooting ski right there, man.
Hey, what up, bro?
You already know.
All right, you from New York too, man?
Hell no, I'm from here. I've been running around with this fool for a couple of years, man. He be getting
yo,
me in and out
from
of
New
trouble.
York now, yo.
Oh, man, nigga.
Shit, man.
You can't, where is it?
Get back in the red clay.
Yo, man, I'm glad you made it though, cuz, you know.
Yeah, man.
How the trip was?
Shit, man, it was real short, man. 2.5 hours, man, on the plane, man.
Yo, ass snoring,
man. You see how quick I got it?
Okay. Well, yeah, I got to get you Atlanta styled up, man, because then right here, I don't know what you got going on, man. But down here, man, I want to rock like this, man. All right, right here. We got to go, bro.
Man.
Hey.
These Atlanta bitches going to love it, man.
Boy, it's a fine time to cut it on now, too,
oh,
boy.
God. Don't fuck with my shit, man.
Hey, man,
you need to cut that shit off, man. You need a ball head,
bro. What you gonna do with this?
I don't do line ups, man. I don't do none of that shit, man.
Boy, you need more than a line up,
man. Yeah,
you talking about what the women gonna love, bro. I'm telling you, with the plug, I'm just finna put you on, boy. Hey, you need to look the part, man.
What about the fly? How am I gonna remember?
Be cool, I fuck you up.
God damn, man. God damn. All right, my hands up. Shit.
I gotta get everything. I tell you what.
Goddamn, here you go the ring. Goddamn, you want the flyer too?
Where the rings at? You ain't gave me no goddamn ring.
Here go the rings. Goddamn, here go the ring.
Tell you what, you wanna be a
God
bad
damn, angel. You want the ring? God damn, you just gonna rob a motherfucker like that? I bought your ass a drink.
The watch?
I bought your ass. Got
the phone too.
I will holler how much.
Give me the goddamn phone, but
goddamn.
I tell you what.
God the fuck, here. Goddamn, you want the watch?
Goddamn
how
right.
The fuck I'm gonna know what town? You want the fly?
I tell you where it's gonna be, you goddamn dead town.
Take
them damn Adidas off. Bob, blow your goddamn trap. Hear that?
Damn, you gonna take my ass, Deedus? Shit!
Every time you see me, you gonna see this pistol.
Shit. What the fuck else you want? God damn, you done took the flyer and all that shit. How the fuck I'm gonna remember? Put my phone in your pocket before you drop it. I pay a lot of money for that shit.
God. Every time you see me, you gonna see this pistol.
God damn, you just gonna motherfucking Mississippi. Hey, come back here with my shit. Come back here, man. Hey, come back here with my shit.
Stop! I blow your motherfucking forehead off.
God damn, this some matrix shit.
Man, you run up on me again, I make you eat this motherfucker. Right. You got it?
Yes, sir. God damn it! God damn it! Shit!
Yo, how that nigga vexing them doing, man? That's a whole nother situation right there, bro. All I'm saying, ain't nobody out here ain't like they should be. Cause there's so much out here to get.
I know you want in though. Well, you retired, man.
Hey, man, do what I love to do
so
now,
you
bro.
You a whole time barber now.
Everything I find out right here, this is no. Yeah, the word, and I'm finna with you, man. If you go check that out, let me know what you think.
Let me get it with you.
Let's shoot up, man.
You still can't cut no hair, man.
Hey, man. One thing about it, man, you feel better than you do when you sit down.
Hey, man, I don't know how these women do it with their hair cut, man. I don't know about this, man.
Hey, now you know.
I thought Atlanta was ugly, man.
Hey, well.
Y'all niggas ugly for
let me know, man, when you check that out, bro.
All right.
Boss, be safe out here.
Hey, we're checking on another note, though. I'm calling you about that piece of business we talked about a few days ago.
Oh, word?
Can you meet me in person over there?
Yo, man, Seth, I'm at the spot. Give me a minute, okay? Let me get this. I need to re-up. I haven't even re-upped yet.
Hey, let's go.
You should hold.
This is in my pride. Tried out on my spot. Went before and off the
So give me a minute. Once I get this, I'm going to call you and I'm going to tell you where I'm at, all right? But I'm here, man. Please don't call my phone again. I'll call you, okay? All right. I got to handle my business. All right. I'll call you about 20. Back. Bye.
Oh.
Shit. Made that motherfucking bread. Let me see my nigga. I got that re-up. Yo, BJ!
Get it though, why? Do it though, why? Get it though, why? Get it though, why? Do it though, why? Do it though, why? Do it though, why?
Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. What? Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. How I ride for my niggas. Man, fuck them other niggas. Other niggas down. Oh shit, what up, bro? What's good, nigga?
What's up, sister?
What's up, Boozilla?
Said I was keeping hanging up with them people.
Yeah, I already know.
Got it on me.
What's good with you, though?
Shit, where the fuck the Zans at?
The Zans?
Nigga been hurting all over town.
But I got you what you need.
Shit.
Let's do this in the car.
Yeah, let's go.
So.
Right.
What's up,
where
we at with?
Oh, man, you know, I got your money from the last package, but I'm going to need a little bit more because all I got that, plus I'm short on the re-up money. So this is what I have right here. Up, and here's the re-up. There's the re-up. But I'm going to need 3 zips this time. I'm about $300 short.
Yeah. Okay, so this made this for the new shit.
Yes, yes.
And how long is it going to take?
3 days,
like you get
wait,
on me.
Wait, first.
Wait a minute.
Babe.
Oh.
In the cabin.
Babe, you know I know the house
rules,
man.
I'm in the cabin.
Nigga.
Right.
Where the fuck you been, bruh?
Yeah, I just got back in town, you know me.
Man, I ain't seen your ass in like 6 months.
Shit, them folks is on me hard, man. I don't even want to talk about it.
Man, you already know how they is. But anyway, man, what good? What you need? Them Zans, boy.
I need about 30 of them.
Shit, I can do goddamn 100.
How much?
30 goddamn cents for 100.
Shit, that sound about right. I gotta make a few calls, man. We can get this shit over with.
Yeah, man, just let me know because I came up on something, so.
I'm really trying to get rid of all these motherfuckers by the night, for real, bro. And I'll fuck with you, you know what I'm saying? I know you got that clientele, so.
Already. You know them boys up there who be standing at the corner?
You talking about up there by the stove?
Yeah, a little light-skinned nigga with a tall other nigga. I don't even know these
with
niggas.
With a dread head.
Yeah,
them my little niggas. What's good?
Nigga got over on me and my people, man, before I left the state. And shit wasn't been gone.
Got over on what?
Man, them boys sold me some bullshit.
Some weed.
And you know I was gonna come to you and shit.
Oh, hell nah. Listen, let me tell you. I just sold them boys that pack. I told them boys, bro, that shit was A1. What they say? Some shake.
Man, a whole bunch of sticks.
Oh, sticks. Come on, man. That shit don't make me look good, man.
Shit.
Come on, I'm gonna talk to bro, though, for talk real. Cause if boys, they doing y'all see, like that.
You know how I am. You know how we do it. I'm from.
That ain't cool, bro. Like I gave that nigga. So what? Did they sell you y'all motherfucking shit right?
They sold it to him, but. Motherfucker got back in the car. Nigga showed me the bag. This shit look like some. Man, I don't even want to talk about it, man.
All right, so you say 3 days.
Yes.
I got you. I'll tell you what. I got my new little bed there.
Okay.
Some of the sleep.
What
do you got?
Some of the sleep. Ooh, this shit kind of handy.
Check it out.
Damn. For real?
Yeah.
For me? You know what I'm gonna do with this? I'm gonna flip it. As a matter of fact, so I'm gonna flip it. I'm gonna need your spot. So I'm about to set up a little trap here.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I got some blue, anyway. Some blue, right? I'm about to go and send it to a spot, you know?
Okay.
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna leave spot to you now.
Okay.
Make sure you watch the camera.
Yeah.
Make sure you watch everybody come in now.
Nigga.
Hey, understand?
What's my motherfucking name? I'm Red. Rashida Jones. Rashida Red Jones. Come on,
all that shit fine and dandy. Yes. Watch the motherfucking camera.
I got a college education. Fuck you, man.
Baby,
I'm
man.
Watching everything, baby. Shit, fuck you, me.
This ain't college.
This is fucking love here.
But look, this ain't college, baby. Like, this is not college. This shit real. Man, this is trap.
These people can't be no smarter than me, so shit.
Man, I mean, I've seen motherfuckers get jugged, goddamn. Like,
well, let's see.
In 10 minutes.
Well, let's see if they gonna get Rashida, baby.
I ain't talking.
Shit, I'm ready to make this fucking money. I got people calling.
She sound good. She sound really good. I'll tell you what though.
All right. What do you
want me to
do?
I'm gonna go get my shit
done,
man.
I get the spot?
You figure out. I'm gonna go.
Shit.
Yeah, what up? You figure out. I'm gonna go.
Man, fuck this.
Hey, man, keep going.
All right,
man.
Keep
going. All right,
hey. I got it. What you need me to do? Cameras, lock the door.
Watch the motherfucking camera.
I got you.
What's up, bro? Yo, man, I'm out here at the spot, man. Remember how you said we're having all that shit, man? Yeah, I'm out chilling out, man. Nigga done got down, seen a little problem in that motherfucker home, done pulled off, you know what I mean? So, I'm finna got down, see what's going on, man. Shouting up by itself, man. See if I can get her to come to the door, finna make that move. I'm gonna hit you as soon as I get up out of here. All right, bet, man.
Yeah, but man, I'ma talk to that nigga, bro, cause I don't appreciate that shit, man. You making me look bad, bro.
And that's what I was saying.
I don't rock like that, bro. I ain't even know they was out here doing that, bro. For real, nigga, playing with my money. I ain't seen that nigga all day.
Cause see, them boys almost had me catch a serious one. And I just got out, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if you heard about this shit, but
I heard a little bit from that little bitch. I heard a little bit.
Bitch tried to set me up.
Man, you gotta watch these hoes. I told you, Atlanta ugly. Can't trust no fucking body out here,
know.
Bro.
These motherfuckers.
Shit,
I keep it on me though. I need that though. You got that on you?
I got that there. Few up in there. Right. Check out that bit. Yeah, right. Fuck with that.
These ain't generic ones.
No, either. Nigga. You know I get my shit from Chicago.
All right.
You know, stupid boys. You feel me?
All right. Fuck with me. I fuck with you. You heard me.
You already know that nigga, New Orleans.
All right.
Free my nigga C Murder. Right.
Free that nigga. You know what's going on.
Bullshit,
down for my nigga. Straight up.
Damn shit here. Somebody's got this backpack. I need to go check on my people with this deal. Where that? I'm sending this text out to everybody. Let them know what I'm working with. Can't believe I'm back in this damn game again. Shit. The fuck? Shit. Ah, shit. Yo, what's up?
Yellow.
Yay, what's poppin', what's poppin'? Talk to me now, what you need?
That's all right, I'm trying to see what you're up to, you know what I mean?
Yeah, hey, I got what you need. If you need the regular, I got you, baby. You tell me what you need. How much of that thing?
Yeah, I need that regular. I'm on the way, sweet pea.
Okay, well, I text everybody the address. You see where I'm at? I'm in the regular trap. All right, come see about me.
Peace.
I got you. Peace, baby. Oh, man, let me play this game real quick, man. Shit, fuck. They motherfuckers still here. I'm right here waiting. Let's get this shit on.
Get ready, yeah. Make money, yeah. Get ready, get ready, get ready, yeah.
Get ready.
Get ready, get ready, get ready, yeah.
Get ready.
We ready,
we ready,
we ready, yeah.
We ready,
we ready,
we ready,
we ready, yeah.
We ready.
Nobody texts me. This could be. Let me see. Hey, where is it?
Yo,
what's your name, Shada?
Hold on, man. That makes so simple.
Oh, okay.
Make some sense, man. Yeah.
Yo, you want something to drink, man? Come on. Come on, have a seat. Let me weigh this stuff up for you. I think this is what you're looking for. What's that say right there? Yeah, that's it. That's what it is, man.
Okay, we'll just put that shit down.
What you mean?
Put that shit down.
Till we meet the man upstairs. The life of crime, some niggas made it out of career.
know all of us got murked out here. Atlanta's ugly, niggas a pop pop for the cash. East side is ugly, 10 stacks, niggas a murder your ass. West side is ugly, niggas a double cross you fast. South side is ugly, dope fiends getting high on the ass. Atlanta's ugly, niggas a pop.